workers, 8,000 workers in the Windsor-Essex area. So far, we've tested 724 workers. We put a testing unit right in the heart of the community. And right now, we can't force anyone to get a test. We're encouraging them to get a test. And the cooperation between the farmers and the migrant workers, it's absolutely critical. And I got to tell you, Allison, these farmers, their number one priority is to make sure their workers are safe. As the person I spoke to on the phone, he's saying, I'm sparing no expense to make sure they're safe, who also put in $15 million to help the farmers with PPE and other areas that they need it. But we have the testing there. We just have to give the farmers and the workers confidence to come out and get tested. I want as many people tested as possible.